just went and finished the car with us in Korea. So the designer doesn't lose paternity, he keeps control of his design. We don't take over, we basically support him and with all the engineering and the marketing aspects, making sure that we focus on production. So that was the story of the G70, the way it worked out. Now let's go into what makes it the Genesis. Athletic elegance. This is what how we qualify our cars, how we define our cars. As Erwin mentioned, we like to have antagonist parameters. Athletic and elegance are a bit contradictory, a bit Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. This is exactly the tension we build in our cars. So in order to make it more interesting, it's a great tension. So how do you do that when you have different cars in the lineup? Our lineup is growing and will carry on growing in the next years. We have, as a premium brand, started with all flagship, the G90. And the G90 is definitely, as a flagship, the luxurious statement in our lineup, so the luxurious elegant statement. The G80 is a compromise. It gives you exactly what the perfect balance between both. The G70, in contradiction, is definitely the athletic, the enfant terrible from the Genesis. It has the more sporty character, and it's more extroverted, and as we mentioned, it has to be emotional, it has to be athletic, it has to be sexy and anti-conformist. So that's enough for the theory. Now, what are the ingredients?